Sam Hunter software installation.
I found a tutorial.
So just take account and then restart it and do it for both of them.
It's up to you.
Yeah.
No, I didn't reckon I would go.
I'll restart. That wasn't supposed to happen.
If you just drag in a synth or some sort of audio sound source.
I literally have no idea about any of them. Try going to instruments, drag analog in to MIDI, that's it. Cool, so now it's saying to play these. Oh, we have to put on user mode.
So is there another place that you can set the sound card driver? So think about Logic. If you didn't have any sound coming out of the sound card in Logic, how would you change it?
Let's say that.